Ahoy there, pirates! Amir, or One Falcon, here from Rare Thief. One of the many commendations you can complete as you sail the sea is Small but Mighty. To complete this commendation, you must shoot another ship 25 times using a cannon rowboat. Cannon rowboats can be found randomly on island beaches in the Sea of Thieves. So sail around the sea, and be sure to pay attention to what may be on the shores of each island you pass. Once you find one, you want to attach it to your ship to take with you as you look for ships to shoot. Once you find another ship, jump on the cannon rowboat and blast away. We found it helpful to keep the cannon rowboat attached to our ship. That way, you don't need to deal with the significant kickback from the rowboat's cannon. You don't need to sink the ship, just hit it 25 times. It doesn't have to be the same ship either. We were able to complete this commendation by shooting a skeleton ship 25 times. Skeleton ships could be a good alternative if you're finding it difficult to attack other pirate ships with a cannon rowboat. You can find skeleton ships randomly sailing the sea, or at the Skeleton Fleet World event under the giant ship cloud in the sky. Once you have hit other ships a total of 25 times with a cannon rowboat, you have completed this commendation and unlocked the ability to purchase the party boat cannons. If you have any questions, comments, or wild stories using a cannon rowboat, be sure to leave a comment below. See you on the seas, pirates!